the year 2000, one drama changed the course of Philippine television and made waves around the world. And now, ABS-CBN proudly presents the modern retelling of the greatest Filipino TV love story ever told. The Promise.
Today is the day that we've all been waiting for. Eduardo Buenavista will finally meet Amor de Jesus.
I don't know if this is going too fast. But in the short span of time that I've known you, I have fallen in love with you.
Inamorata?
The woman I love.
A promise of love. Destroyed by greed and evil intentions.
You need to marry Claudia.
I want to announce to all of you the engagement of my son, Eduardo Buenavista, to Claudia Zalameda, the only daughter of Governor Enrique Zalameda.
Well, your mother announced to the whole world that you're getting married to a woman who is not me. Diego, please don't!
I love you so much, Amor.
No!
Diego and Amor were together the entire evening. But if that was me, if I was the one who got raped, Eduardo, I would have gone straight to the police.
Please wait! Eduardo, wait and listen to me! I was raped!
But you asked for it! You wanted it!
You're a beast!
Eduardo hasn't even come for you here! Now tell me, do you think he believes you?
A promise of love that leaves a pure soul broken.
Gloria, Amor.
There's a landslide! Save yourselves! Everyone, run for your lives!
Each and every one of you will feel the wrath of the
There's a child here! She's alive!
Well, the necklace she had carries the name Ina.
From the ruins of broken vows, a new chapter opens for two young people. Two hearts from two different worlds. Ina.
I'm just really happy that you're willing to give me another chance to be a good father. Cheers!
And Angelo.
Sana siya na yun, pinapangarap ko.
Sana siya na yun, sana siya na mismo.
So I'd like to ask for your permission. Can I please court Ina?
Will their love heal the wounds of a forsaken yesterday?
One of the biggest benefactors of the foundation. Let's all give a big round of applause to Miss Amor Powers!
Will they be ready to face the consequences of past sins?
Finally, Miss Powers. We meet at last. I'm Claudia, the governor's wife, Amor Powers.
Because honestly, I don't want you getting close to her.
Why are you acting like a jealous wife?
And why wouldn't I? I am your wife!
You are from Punta Verde?
Yes, I was born and raised in Talimpao. And I also lost my family in a tragedy in Talimpao many years ago.
The woman I've seen on TV, she also lost her family because of the Talimpao tragedy. That's where I've lost my real family.
And who will bear the cost of forgotten promises?
want to show them how much I love you, Angel.
In the past couple of years, I realized that I could never go through life again without you.
I love you so much, Eduardo.
You will never be happy, Amor.
Ina is Maria Amor.
Belen, Ina is Maria Amor. Ina is my daughter. And from now on, I am yours, and you are mine.
Stop it! Stop the wedding!
You are Maria Amor, Ina. Eduardo and I are your parents, your siblings.
The promise. Shining with heartfelt Filipino stories.